Celiac disease is an autoimmune disease that affects genetically predisposed people and is triggered by consuming a food protein called gliadin, a component of gluten that is found in wheat, barley, and rye.
So what it does is it causes a lot of injury to the first part of the small bowel called the duodenum. And this injury over time will result in iron deficiency because that's where iron is absorbed. It will result in malabsorption of foods. So people will get diarrhea because of malabsorption and weight loss. And if this continues to go on undetected, there are small bowel diseases that will go on, including inflammation, including lymphoma of the small bowels.
Health experts stress the importance of proper testing and diagnoses in order to rule out other conditions which may present with similar symptoms.
The test for celiac disease is a blood test. They check for the antibodies that the gliadin is raising, is causing to develop in the patients. And the second test, which is a confirmatory test, is anti-endometrial antibody. In addition to these tests, tissue would need to be obtained by endoscopy from the small bowel to check and see if there is any damage, any injury in the tissue.
If confirmed, the treatment for celiac disease is to eat a gluten-free diet.
There's a lot of different things that will have it, and if something is contaminated with it, the patient will have a reaction. And that's why you need to do the blood testing and the small bowel biopsies, because it's changing a lot of lifestyle, changing a lot of the foods that you eat. So we want to make sure that the patients really have it before you go through all that.